I'm so glad I used all of my life savings to buy this bar. I don't know what would happen if I suddenly were to lose this bar.
Hit icons! Huh? My bar!
There you are! I finally found you! I challenge you to a duel!
Welcome to Jerry's Tickled Pickles. What can I get started for you ladies?
I'll have a long, hard, green, fried pickle.
And I'll have a cold, stiff one.
I got a long, green, hard one for you over here, if you know what I mean.
I'll let you suck on my dill anytime, if you know what I mean.
I have an erection.
Oh, wow! That's awfully nice of you. Thank you.
Millie, we don't have time for you to go on one of your sexcapades.
Oh, sorry, boys. Maybe next time.
Oh, man, how big is that thing?
Bigger than mine.
So what brings you ladies in?
We're with the Bernadelli Insurance Society, and we wanted to make sure your business is fully covered in case of any kind of disaster.
We've noticed in our records that you don't have any kind of protection against floods. Do you know how dangerous water damage is to a structure like this?
You realize we're in the middle of a desert that hasn't seen any water for over 100 years.
Don't you think that means we're overdue for a flood?
I'm gonna pass.
Damn it.
We'll get it eventually.
Okay then. Maybe you can tell me a little about Vash, the Stampede.
Are you telling me that he's in town?
If the guy you're looking for is tall, has red clothes, green hair, and looks like a pig... Yes.
You've been a big help, Chef. I'll shut the door on my way out.
Be careful with that door! It's brand new.
Hey, you lost your blue eyes fair and square. You don't have to be such a sore loser.
That was my best card, and you cheated. But it turns out there's more to you than just being a Yu-Gi-Oh card thief. You're Vash, the Stampede. The man with the $60 billion bounty on his head.
Wouldn't it make more sense to just say $120 billion? Why add the double and divide by two? I hate math.
Shut up!
We should torture him!
Waterboarding!
Let's strip him naked.
Huh?
Remember what we're gonna say?
15 minutes can save you 15% or more on car insurance.
You're damn right it will. There's no doubt about it. That's him, all right.
How do we approach him?
What's the best way to get any man to listen to you?
Show him your boobs?
No! With a box of donuts. And boobs.
What's that noise?
Well, what do we have here?
Oh, please accept this box of boobs.
I love boobs!
No! What the hell?
This just in, I finally found you. It's time to go back to the Foot Clan.
What the hell are you talking about?
Let's see here. Yep, that's the guy. You're Bebop. You're one of Shredder's crew, see? You can't fool me. You match the description on the missing post.
Huh? What missing post?
The one about the lost pig.
Fuck this guy! Kill them! What is this?
This just in. How about a whole pile of... Nope.
Boss Vash is running!
What? Don't let him get away!
Look, Meryl, he's cute.
Keep it in your pants, Millie.
Nope.
Seems as though you've run out of places to hide, Vash the Stampede.
Why do they always have to use my full name? They aren't my mother. You must really want your blue eyes back, huh?
Fuck the blue eyes!
Here you go, little fella.
That's it! It's time for you to die to my giant boomerang!
Huh, no foreplay? That's really selfish.
Here I come!
Whoops, looks like you forgot to turn your vibrator on.
I'll help you.
Oh no!
All aboard the Nope train to fuck that, Bill.
Whoop whoop.
Nope.
That's how it's done, ladies.
Did he just win? What if he's Vash?
So did I do a good enough job for the donuts and the boobies?
I won't believe it.
Mr. Vash, there's a bomb!
What?
Oh my god, it's a rock slide!
Run for your lives!